Obviously exciting to get back here. There's a lot of energy, obviously, first day of practices. Hopefully we can sustain this energy. You know, the kids, I think, did a great job. We ran a run test this morning. They came back. They're ready to go. You know, they worked really, really hard in the fall. We had a great fall. So it's exciting to get back, kind of see what this team's going to be all about. Last year, obviously, there's a lot of changeover. The kids that, you know, are still here within this program, you know what this program's about. You know, they know what we're about. They know that you as a person is more important than you as a softball player. Being great teammates is something that we expect. Working hard is something that we expect. You know, doing the little things. All those things are things that we started to lay out last year. And I think this year, you know, what we've seen so far is they've taken the ball and they've ran with it. They've taken ownership over this program. And I think we're kind of at a point where they're finally dissatisfied with kind of what we've done in the past. And there's one thing to be dissatisfied and talk about it, and then there's another thing to actually put action behind it. And I think that's where this program is right now.